Apotheker?
Ja, der auch. Und du bist jetzt in der Fosse. Heute oben, ich glaube, Vitello, heute oben, fürs ja. Nachtessen. Ja. So, wir haben es dann schön. Und jetzt tun wir noch die Krippen aufstellen und sind alle hier umbart. Ja. Ja, es geht. Ja, ja. Ich tue es schon noch herausfinden, aber es ist ein bisschen langsam.
Hallo Peter, es ist Shiri. Hallo, wie bist du?
Ja, geht alles gut.
Gut, und dir auch?
Ja.
Ja, was machst du für Weihnachten?
Ich bin jetzt in La Fosse.
Ja, schön. Ja.
Oh,
ganz
schön.
Fancy. Das ist so gut. Nur Foie Gras oder was auch? Foie Gras. Was auch? Ja, nur? Ja.
Ja. What you having foie gras for dinner? You enjoying that? You enjoying that? You enjoying that?
Ja, weißt du, du musst es open im rechten Moment.
It's like 70 more years. Come on.
You can. I have like 3 inches on this side.
Yeah, that doesn't
okay.
Last. Why is this so?
What side does a fork go on?
The left.
The left.
Maybe.
Is this a fork? A proper fork?
What kind of fork?
It looks like small somehow.
Wood?
It does look small.
Yeah,
oh, it's boring.
Good.
So boring.
I'll do it because that's like giving up.
Hey, I tried. She did try, and they wouldn't let me.
Yeah, that's true.
Sydney told me that it was Christmas, so I needed to learn how to fish. Jesus would have said, "Teach a man to
that's
fish."
That's what I said. I said it's Jesus's birthday, and he said, "Teach a man to fish."
Not on his birthday.
No, he's a little young for that.
You have a fish right in front of your face, there, Sid.
But yes, basically, it was underwater basket weaving.
That's awesome.
But creative.
Underwater?
No.
Mama, that's like a joke. That's what we call a class that doesn't actually do anything.
But okay. She needed another lab class, and that was a lab class.
Was this at Nebraska?
Uh-huh. Mm-hmm.
And it also did a lot because it meant that I got to take home a bouquet every single week. My apartment was really cute.
Tortelli, and I've been working for her for 3 years now. So she's like, Lauren Tortelli. Exactly. I think that's where she got it from. Probably.
okay. I just made a suggestion.
Well, okay.
I didn't mean to.
Then I was saying, well, the diplomat, and Mom just started laughing too. She was like, well, golly.
I guess we want the same thing.
Look at the children that I have raised.
Yeah.
The problems I have made myself.
Yeah. I told Daddy, golly, what did we do?
Yeah, we say that a lot, too.
I get it.
What have we wrought?
What have we done? Raise children who hang out and have dinner with us and talk to us. That's a good thing.
And they're full of first world problems.
Yeah, they are.
I was going to say,
what do you want
to take? Can we have
the diplomat down and to go, thank you.
No, this is for me. That's what I was going to do.
And then my life was threatened.
I didn't say I would kill you. I said I would beat you with a stick.
Yeah. But not
just a beating, not a death.
Not a death.
Mm-hmm. It's like when I tell